Hello, now you are watching top 5 best zoom binoculars. Number 5, Pentax, fully multi-coated optics assure maximum light transmission resulting in high quality viewing. Every surface of every element is fully coated, minimizing internal glare and flare and giving a bright clear view. Unique unibody design enhances durability by locking objective lenses in a single housing and synchronizing the eyepiece movement. This minimizes moving parts and assures these binoculars will function properly and clearly for years to come. Number 4, Sealstron Up Close, multi-coated optics increase light transmission resulting in brighter and sharper images with high contrast levels. High quality binoculars at an affordable/economical price. Stylish rubber-covered aluminum body protects from rough handling. Ergonomic thumb indents and finger ridges for extra non-slip comfort and ease of use. Water-resistant, soft carrying case, binocular straps. Number 3, Nikon, 8-24x zoom range. Bokeh 4 high-index prisms. Multi-coated optics for supreme brightness. Smooth central focus knob. Poro prism system assures image reproduction is essentially the same as when viewed with the naked eye. Number 2, Barska Gladiator, the zoom binoculars features wide variable range of 20-140x magnification that allows easy targeting and then zoom in for a closer and detailed look. The binoculars comes with Bokeh 4 prism, multi-coated optics, and large 80mm objective lenses, bringing you bright and crystal clear views. The binoculars is suitable for long-range terrestrial and celestial viewing, and performs well under low light conditions. The zoom binoculars comes with carrying case. Number 1, Olympus, zoom capability of 7-15x. Anti-reflective lens coating for better image brightness, contrast, and quality. Comfortable ergonomic grips. Large center focus knob for fast, easy focusing. Built-in dioptric correction adjusts to individual eyesight. UV protection for worry-free viewing. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you found it useful. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel to get more videos like this in the future. If you do have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and we'll get back to you.